8, reducing derivatives, in many cases to go from point A to the final product, point B. You may have to go through various steps using a particular approach, and if you can cut out some of those steps, typically called making intermediate compounds or derivatives, you're moving towards a greener process.